Well, hey, motherfuckers. Now I'm just gonna say it. You keyboard gangsters tickled the shit out of me. What I'm gonna remind you motherfuckers is this. Conspiracy theories that you found on a dark web do not cancel out the facts that have been researched. And your cousin loved to turn a motherfucking page. I don't mind doing my motherfucking research. But what I am going to say to you motherfuckers that keep talking about Joe Biden being a pedophile and all of this shit. Bitch, if you got evidence of his crimes, why don't you take that shit to the FBI and get his ass prosecuted? You can't, bitch, because you're not doing nothing but spreading rumors that you've heard. Point blank, period. And furthermore, I don't fucking like Joe Biden. Never liked the motherfucker. He looked like an old wrinkled lizard. The only reason why I voted for this motherfucker was in opposition of Trump. And if these two bitches are still going to be the same motherfucking candidates, I'm going to vote for that pink potato rather than the orange monkey. Period.